Julius von Sachs. Julius von Sachs. He conducted the experiment and he provided the evidence for production of glucose during the photosynthesis. And the glucose is synthesized where the green particles are present. It means where the chlorophyll is present, there the glucose is produced. He gave the evidence for the chlorophyll is most important for photosynthesis. And next scientist is Engleman. Engleman performed the experiments. For his experiment, he used the prism. By using of prism, the light is splitted. It means the splitted light is used. For his experiment. The split light is passed onto the green alga, that is cladophora. So here the cladophora algae is used for his experiment. This cladophora algae is inoculated in the aerobic bacteria suspension. So this is the suspension of aerobic bacteria. Here the cladophora algae are inserted. Why they are inserted means here to know about the where the oxygen is evolved. Evolved site. So the splitted light